and beyond. We're so proud to broadcast this on 6ABC and all of our ethnic parades. And of course, looking ahead to our Thanksgiving Day parade, which is, you know, one of our favorite days of the year too, because it's all about this city. And look at this.
Yeah, we just went by. It was the Downtowners Fancy Brigade, and this group's the mainstay on New Year's Day. They have been together for 60 years. They're brought to you by Condino Plumbing, quality products, and Painters Local 21.
Then we had the Columbus Forum Lodge.
Come on. Next. A great band. Ferko String Band.
Don't they look great?
They do. Very nice jackets. They've always been the dressy guys. They've been great. They have great captains over the years. I believe they're up in the, not in Port Richmond, they're above that, like Hydesburg section of Philadelphia. Ferko String Band celebrated 100 years of marching down Broad Street on New Year's Day. We congratulate them on their centennial. Anthony Salenza is their captain, a great captain. Last year they were Mardi Gras in the Ferko Quarter. They got 10th prize. The captain, Anthony Salenza, got 13th. And this year, they will be doing a hillbilly theme, 23 parade. They still put, you know, a string band. You see the in the front there. There was a lot of violins back in the day. Now it's mostly saxophones and other instruments.
But the banjo, yeah.
Yeah. That's why they're called string bands. But now the sound is with the saxophone. If I didn't say to Jody Della Barber, who does so much work,
yes.
Not mentioning her name, you know, I wouldn't want to go to the next meeting if I didn't. So I want to say thank you, Jody, for all the work you do.
Jody keeps it all together.
She does. She does. And Steve Lawler, he's awesome also. Thank you.
that great.
Oh, absolutely magnificent.
Definitely the best dressed on Broad Street today, for sure.
So sharp and classy.
No, they are.
They sound beautiful.
Absolutely.
Ferko's turned down. What a tradition, right?
Yeah, they really are. And just listening to them, how smooth the captain is dancing. I mean, if you've never done the Mummer Strut, it's very contagious. Once you do it, you want to do it the rest of your life.
That's it.